Hostage. I have Hostage and Setup in a double feature. I'm going to be reviewing Hostage because this weekend I am seeing, on Friday, I'm supposed to be seeing Death Wish. And today I have Hostage that's directed by Florent Siri and stars Bruce Willis as Hostage Negotiator Jeff Talley, who has to stop Ben Foster and his guys from terrorizing and killing a whole bunch of family, while his character's family is also kidnapped. And well, this is gonna be a pretty short review since I really don't have a lot to talk about. This movie has a fantastic first start. It's lots of fun. Now, do I remember it being as good as it was? No, but it's still an entertaining movie. Bruce Willis gives a hell of a performance, a great dramatic performance. This movie doesn't really have a lot of action in it, but this movie is a great one. A great watch. I really enjoyed it. I'm gonna give Hostage a B plus. So guys, have you seen Hostage? If you have seen Hostage, let me know what you think. As I said, this is gonna be a short review since I really don't have a lot to talk about. And the only really the only performances I liked in this movie were Ben Foster's and Bruce Willis's. So guys, let me know what you thought of Hostage if you have seen it. Have a great day, and I will talk to you all later. Bye.